Hi, thanks for joining us here on the web or on your mobile device. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge with a look at a cloudy night out there for tonight. And as a warm front approaches the state from the west, that is going to push in some clouds and some showers. There could be some drizzle or fog at times late tonight and into first thing in the morning as well. But the bigger story from this warm front is that it brings, you guessed it, warmer air, a big warm air mass gathering here and getting ready to pull in and park itself over the northeast for quite a little bit of time. In fact, a warm trend will be around for quite some time going forward, the next 5 or so days. Cloudy skies tonight, and there could be some drizzle, fog, and a couple of sprinkles, and maybe in the mountains and the higher elevations, a little bit of mixed precipitation as well. It goes to sprinkles and drizzle for the early morning commute. There could be some thick fog in some locations as well. And then once this front pulls through, a couple of showers, they pull away lunchtime, early afternoon, and through the afternoon, breaks in the clouds are going to attempt to develop. Some areas could see some breaks of sunshine. Other areas you may be socked in with the clouds, but no matter, the temperatures will be rising tomorrow. Many spots seeing them get into the 50s. Even northern New Hampshire should get close to 50 degrees. And then as we go from Thursday night into Friday, we turn into more sunshine, milder temperatures continuing right through Friday and into the weekend as well, with Saturday seeing partly sunny skies. Sunday should see more of the same, maybe a shower or two. So your temperatures for tonight, bottoming out in the 20s and 30s, but those temperatures may actually reverse themselves and start rising again overnight with the cloud cover and the warmer air pushing its way on in. Some drizzle or sprinkles or fog will be around. Here's your day tomorrow. Check these temperatures out. Low and mid 50s across everywhere from about the White Mountains on south and even to the north. You should see those temperatures up into the upper 40s to getting near 50 degrees. Your long range forecast, here's the 7 day, and check how many days we have temperatures in the 50s. I count 5 right through next Monday, despite the fact that clouds will come and go and a few showers as well. And even next week, after it quote unquote cools down a little bit, we'll still be remaining well above average. That's your forecast. Thanks for joining us and have a great rest of the week.